Welcome to Zoo Zillions! If there's one thing these animals love as much as math, it's visitors! Please, tell us your name! Choose your name from the list, then press go. We're the Otter Twins, and welcome to our 3D gallery. We're glad you're here. Pick an object to select it as your answer.
If you change your mind about an answer, then click it again.
When you're finished, click the Go button.
To make your own 3D designs, click on the bell.
And when you want us to come back, click the bell again.
Here's a box. Please find the box in the picture.
Sure. Here's a box. Please find the box in the picture.
Sure.
Here's a box. Please find all the boxes in the picture.
Sure.
Here's a...
Please find the ball in the picture.
Please find all the balls in the picture.
Please find all the balls in the picture.
Find the object shaped like a ball.
Here's a box. Please find the object shaped like a box in the picture.
Here's a cube. Please find all the cubes in the picture.
Here's a cube. Please find all the cubes in the picture.
Here's a cylinder. Please find all the cylinders in the picture.
Sure.
There are two more cylinders to find.
Here's a cylinder. Please find all the cylinders in the picture.
Here's a sphere. Please find all the spheres in the picture. Sure.
Here's a sphere.
Please find the cylinder in the picture. Please try again. Here's a cylinder. Please
find all the objects that are shaped like cylinders.
Please find all the objects that are shaped like cylinders.
Please find the rectangular prism in the picture.
Please find the rectangular prism in the picture.
Please find all the objects that are shaped like rectangular prisms.
Please find all the objects that are shaped like rectangular prisms.
Please find the cone in the picture.
Please find the cone in the picture.
Please find all the objects that are shaped like cones.
Please find the cone in the picture.
find all the cones in the picture.
Hi, I'm Eddie. Welcome to my aquarium. Drag fish from their caves to put them in a tank. Or drag fish to their caves to put them back. To take fish out of the tank, drag them here. To make your own fish stories, click the bell. When you want me to return, click the bell again. Click the tank button to change the number of tanks. Click go when you are finished. Let's get started. Here's a fish story.
Here are two red fish in a tank. Put one yellow fish in the tank.
Yippee!
How many fish are now in the tank?
Hurrah! Here's a fish story.
Put three yellow fish in the tank. Now put one red fish in the tank.
You got it!
How many fish are there in all?
Wonderful! Here's a fish story.
Here are four blue fish in a tank. Take out three of them.
Hooray!
How many fish are left in the tank?
Yippee! Here's a fish story.
Put four blue fish in the tank. Now take out one fish from the tank.
You got it!
How many fish are left?
Hooray! Here's a fish story.
Put six green fish in the tank. Now take out two fish from the tank.
Great!
How many fish are left?
Hooray!
Put four yellow fish in the tank. Now put five red fish in the tank.
Wonderful!
How many fish are there in all?
Great! Here's the story.
Five blue fish are in the tank, and seven yellow fish jump in.
Thank you.
many fish are there altogether?
Superb!
Put 5 red fish in the tank. There are 2 tanks. Put 1 fish in each tank.
Rah, rah!
How many fish are there altogether?
2
tanks. Now put 5 fish in each tank.
You got it!
How many fish are there in all?
4 Now you make the picture.
There are 4 fish in 2 tanks. The same number of fish are in each tank.
Superb!
How many fish are in each tank?
Wonderful! Here's the story. Now you make the picture.
There are 8 fish in 2 tanks. The same number of fish are in each tank. How many fish are in each tank?
Great! Here's the story. Now you make the picture.
7 green fish are in the tank, and 8 yellow fish jump in. Here are 21 blue fish in a tank. Put 2 green fish in the tank.
Wonderful!
How many fish are now in the tank?
Yippee!
Here are 20 red fish in a tank. Put 2 green fish in the tank.
Rah, rah!
How many fish are now in the tank?
You got it!
Here are 22 green fish in a tank. Take out 4 of them.
Yippee!
How many fish are left in the tank?
4
Here are 29 blue fish in a tank. Take out 3 of them. Here are 50 green fish in a tank. put 9 blue fish in the tank.
Great!
How many fish are now in the tank? 10 green fish in a tank. Put 40 blue fish in the tank.
Rah, rah!
How many fish are now in the tank?
Great! Here's the story. Now you make the picture.
10 red fish are in the tank, and 20 blue fish jump in.
Yippee!
How many fish are there altogether?
Great!
Put 10 blue fish in the tank. Now put 12 red fish in the tank.
Wonderful!
How many fish are there in all?
12. Here's the story. Now you make the picture.
13. There are 4 tanks, but 2 fish in each tank.
Hooray!
How many fish are there altogether?
You got it!
Add up 3 tanks. Now put 6 fish in each tank.
Please, try again. Wonderful!
How many fish are there in all? 3 tanks.
Here's the story. Now you make the picture.
There are 10 fish. Each group of 5 fish wants its own tank.
Great!
Many tanks are needed.
Yippee! Here's the story. Now you make the picture.
There are 16 fish. Each group of 4 fish wants its own tank.
Wonderful!
How many tanks are needed?
Rah, rah! Take a picture if you'd like. Superb! Make a picture if you'd like, or just answer the question. Hooray! Make a picture if you'd like, or just answer the question.
Some blue fish are in the tank. Then two red fish jump in. Oh, there are seven fish in the tank. How many fish were in the tank to begin with?
Superb! Make a picture if you'd like, or just answer the question.
There are 10 yellow fish in the tank. 30 green fish join them. How many fish are in the tank?
Hooray! Make a picture if you'd like, or just answer the question.
Fish are swimming in 4 tanks. There are 6 fish in each tank. How many fish are there altogether?
Great! Make a picture if you'd like, or just answer the question.
There are 15 yellow fish and 12 red fish in the tank. How many fish are in the tank altogether?
Hooray! Make a picture if you'd like, or just answer the question.
The tank has 25 fish. 11 are yellow fish, and all the others are red fish. How many red fish are in the tank?
You got it! Make a picture if you'd like, or just answer the question.
Some blue fish are in the tank. Then 8 green fish jump in. Now there are 15 fish in the tank. How many fish were in the tank to begin with?
Rah, rah! Make a picture if you'd like, or just answer the question.
Some yellow fish are in the tank. Then 1 green fish jumps in. Now there are 8 fish in the tank. How many fish were in the tank to begin with?
8! Make a picture if you'd like, or just answer the question.
There are 12 fish altogether. There are 6 fish in each tank. How many tanks are there?
Wonderful! Make a picture if you'd like, or just answer the question.
The tank has 24 fish. 12 are green fish, and all the others are red fish. How many red fish are in the tank?
Great! Make a picture if you'd like, or just answer the question.
Some blue fish are in the tank. Then 5 green fish jump in. Now there are 10 fish in the tank. How many fit in the tank to begin with?
Bye for now.
Zero red fish jump into the tank. Then 0 yellow fish join them. Now there are 0 fish in the tank.
That's too many fish in the tank. That's too many fish in the tank.
Allison. Welcome to the new You Boutique. It's great to have you here to help me run the store. Drag money from the cash drawer to the counter to give our customer change. Or drag money from the counter to the cash drawer to put it back. Click wigs, tails, and coats to select them for our customers. To hear a question again, click me or the customer. When you're finished, click go. Now let's get started. Please put a coin worth 5 cents on the counter.
Going to Grandma's house. Please help me pick out a tail. Don't I look beautiful? I'm going on a trip. Please help me choose a coat. Thanks for your help.
I have some new things. Please help me buy a wig. Super.
Here's my money. Please help me buy a tail.
Please put a quarter on the counter.
I'm in the school play. Please help me buy something to wear. Thanks for your help.
I have a fabulous party to go to. Please help me choose a coat. You look marvelous.
Please put 20 cents on the counter.
I'm going to Grandma's house. Please help me buy a coat.
Now let's figure out how much change to give our customer. Great job! Let's give our customer change.
Super! I'm going to Grandma's house. Please help me buy a coat.
Now let's figure out how much change to give our customer. Hey, cool! Let's give our customer change.
Here's my money. Please help me buy something to wear.
Now let's figure out how much change to give our customer. You're a hard worker. Let's give our customer change.
You have wonderful taste.
Here's my money. Please help me pick out a tail.
Now let's figure out how much change to give our customer. Great job! Let our customer change.
Thank you.
Please put a bill worth $1 on the counter.
It's the first day of school. Please help me choose something to wear. Don't I look beautiful?
You have wonderful taste.
I need change for the drink machine. I need change for a $1 bill. Thank you. Do you have change for a $1 bill? Have a good day.
Please put a $10 bill on the counter.
It's the first day of school. Please help me pick out a tail. Super!
I need some new things. Please help me buy a tail. Here's my money. Please help me choose a tail. Spur!
I need some new things. Please help me buy something to wear.
Do you have change for a $5 bill? Thank you. I need change for a $10 bill. Have a good day.
Please help me buy a wig and a tail.
Let's add up our customers' purchases.
You have wonderful taste.
I'm in the school play. Please help me buy a wig and a coat.
Let's add up our customers' purchases.
You have wonderful taste. I need some new things. Please help me choose a coat.
Now let's figure out how much change to give our customer. You're a hard worker. Let's give our customer change.
Great!
I'm going on a trip. Please help me pick out a coat.
Now let's figure out how much change to give our customer. Wow, you're good at this. Let's give our customer change.
I look marvelous.
I'm in the school play. Please help me buy a coat.
Now let's figure out how much change to give our customer. Hey, cool! Let's give our customer change.
Thanks for your help. I'm in the school play. Please help me buy something to wear.
Now let's figure out how much change to give our customer. Great work! Let's give our customer change.
I look marvelous!
Put $5.58 on the counter. Please put $5.26 on the counter.
It's my birthday. Please help me pick me.
Please help me help me help. I need some new things. Please help me choose a wig and a coat.
Let's add up our customers' purchases.
I look great.
I need some new things. Please help me choose a wig, a tail, and a coat. Please help me buy a wig.
Let's add up our customers' purchases.
You have wonderful taste.
I need some new things. Please help me choose a wig, a tail, and a coat. Please help me choose a tail.
Let's add up our customers' purchases.
I'm in the school play. Please help me buy a tail and a coat.
Let's add up our customers' purchases.
Thanks for your help.
I'd like a new look. Please help me choose a wig, a tail, and a coat.
Let's add up our first purchases.
It's my birthday. Please help me choose a wig and a tail.
Let's add up our customers' purchases.
You have wonderful taste. I need change for... Have a good day!
I need some new things.
Hi, I'm Ryan, and you're the engineer on the Number Line Express. All aboard! There are two ways to drive this train. Drag the pointer to choose where you want to go on the number line. Or drag a number into the answer space. Click the Go button when you're ready. You have a customer at stop 7. Drag the pointer to choose where you want to go on the number line.
I need to go stop 3. Can you take me there? Bye-bye.
You're right on schedule. Up your next passenger at 8. They're waiting for you on the 20-40 line. You have a customer at stop 20. Drag the pointer to turn.
I want to go one more stop. Where will you drop me off? Goodbye.
Another satisfied passenger. Pick up your next passenger at 29. Drag the pointer to
I want to go back 5 stops. What stop will that be? See you next time.
You're choo-choo-rific. You have a customer at stop 32.
I want to go back 2 stops. What stop will that be? Thanks for the ride.
Nice work. You have a passenger pickup at stop 25. Our next job is on the 90-110 line. Okay, passenger at stop 97.
I want to go 4 more stops. What stop will that be? See you next time.
Another satisfied passenger. You have a customer at stop 98. Hang on. Looks like you've got passengers on the 60-80 line. Okay. Passenger at stop 67.
I want off at stop 70. How many stops ahead is that? See you soon!
Roar! Woo woo! They're waiting for you on the 70-90 line. You have a passenger pickup at stop 78.
I go to 73. How many stops backward should I go? Goodbye!
Way to go! You have a customer at stop 79.
I want to go back to stop 76. How many?
You have an assignment on the 110 to 130 line. Pick up your next passenger at 113.
I want to go 9 more stops. Where will you drop me off? Thanks so much!
Roar! Let's head out to the 210 to 230 line. You have a customer at stop 220.
I want to go back 5 stops. What stop will that be? See you next time.
That was woo woo wonderful. Okay, passenger at stop 226.
I want to go back 7 stops. Where will you drop me off? See you soon.
You're woo woo wonderful. They're waiting for you on the 130 to 150 line. You have a passenger pickup at stop 131.
I want to get off at stop 142. How many stops ahead is that? Thanks so much.
That was great. Pick up your next passenger at 137.
I want to go to 142. How many more stops is that? See you soon.
You're woo woo wonderful. You have an assignment on the 230 to 250 line. Okay, next passenger is waiting at 247.
I want to go to 238. How many stops backward should I go? Here's my stop.
Another satisfied passenger. Okay, passenger at stop 246.
I want to go to 237. How many stops backward should I go?
They're waiting for you on the 370 to 390 line. You have a passenger pickup at stop 376.
I want to go 8 more steps. Where will you drop me off? Bye-bye.
That was woo woo wonderful. Hang on. Looks like you've got passengers on the 420 to 440 line. Okay. Passenger at stop 426.
Want to go back 2 stops. Where will you drop me off? See you soon.
Nice work. Okay. Oh, sounds like you're ready to explore the number line on your own. Just click the bell when you're ready to pick up more passengers. The numbers go on forever, but 999 is the end of the line for this train. The numbers go on forever, but 999 is the end of the line for this train.
Partner, are you in for some fun? Round up your math know-how and hightail it down my jungle trail. Remember, anything can happen in the wild jungle. How many players are there? One or two? Click. Choose a game piece and drag it here. Click OK when you're ready to play. First, click the spinner. It points to the number of steps you take when you answer a problem, like this one, correctly. Answer the problem by dragging a number into the answer space. Then click Go. If you need... Click that spinner! Click that spinner!
How many bugs are there?
Good thinking!
How many bugs are there altogether?
That was great! Give her a spin!
What number comes next in this pattern?
You are on your way! Oh, I love this part! Click that spinner.
Find the total.
Yahooey! Now, click the spinner.
How many bugs are there?
Nice work! Click the spinner.
How many bugs are there altogether?
Good job! Spin it, partner!
What number comes in this pattern?
Yahooey! Click that spinner!
Find the total.
You are on your way. Dippy had to move back two spaces. Spin it, partner. How many players are Choose a game piece. First, click the spin.
Find the total.
That was great!
Find the difference.
Good job! Spin it, partner!
What number comes next in this pattern?
You are on your way!
Ready?
What number is missing in this pattern?
Way to go, partner!
Ready? Set? Spin!
Find the total.
That was great! For a spin.
Find the difference.
Good thinking. Oh, I love this part. Click that spinner.
What number comes next in this pattern?
Nice work! Click that spinner.
What number is missing in this pattern?
That was great!
Looks like Zippy had to move back 4 spaces.
Find the total.
Yahooey!
Find the difference.
Do-si-do and away you go! Click the spinner.
Number comes next in this pattern.
All right! You know what to do. Give her...
What number is missing in this pattern?
Way to go, partner!
Good for you! Zippy moved forward 4 spaces.
Find the total.
Good thinking! The spinner.
Find the difference.
Good job!
What number comes next in this pattern?
You are on your way! Woo! You made it!
You're ready for another game? Just click the new button. How many players are there? Choose a game piece. First. How many players are there? Choose a game. First. Click the spinner. It points to the number of steps you take when you answer a problem, like this one, correctly. Answer the problem by dragging a number into the answer space. Then click Go.
If you need to hear the problem again, click here. Yahoo! Get ready to go!
Find the total.
That was great! Spin it, partner!
Find the difference.
That was great! Now, click the spinner.
Find the missing number.
All right! Good for you! Laura moved forward 4 spaces. Time to spin!
Is this number even or odd?
Yee-haw!
Find the total. Find the total.
You are on your way. Click the spinner.
Find the difference.
Good thinking.
Find the missing number.
Way to go, partner! Laura had to move back 4 spaces.
Is this number even or odd?
Do-si-do and away you go!
Find the total.
Way to go, partner!
Find the difference.
Good job!
Find the missing number.
Good thinking!
Is this number even or odd?
Do-si-do and away you go! Looked like Laura had to move back 4 spaces.
Find the total.
Try again. Way to go, partner!
Find the difference.
Now,
find the missing number.
Way to go, partner!
Is this number even or odd?
That was was great! Woo! You made it! Are you ready for another game? Just click the new button. See y'all next time.
Thank you.